Alrighty. Somebody's watching TikToks.
Get your hand off my ass, big boy.
Hey, yo!
What the fuck you talking about? I ain't nowhere near you, bruh.
Jesus Christ. I got this interview and then I'll be with y'all. You said what? Yeah, give me a second, damn it. I do not know off the top of my head. I'm trying to get a hold of somebody right now. Might be the manager right there. Just, I would wait for him to open up shop. Yeah. I don't know. Let me see what I can do for you. Try that door right there. There you go, buddy. Oh, I'm here to talk to you about a job. Oh, yeah, you good. Before that, is there music in your ears too, or is that just mine? Oh, got you. Just making sure I'm not going crazy. Been in the city for... No, I was just making sure I wasn't going crazy is all. I've been in the city for about 2 months. Going on 3 months, I want to say. No, I was going to get hired in as EMS, but they never wanted to do my interview, so I just said never mind on that. mainly I own a couple of trucks down in trucking and just let my drivers do whatever they want to do. Kind of. I'm more into bikes, but I also do like some of those older muscle cars. In what type of way are you talking about? Well, yeah. Like, I know the basics of that because I used to, in other cities, I did work as a car salesman. But again, every dealership is different. Justin. Fisher. I mean, really anything that I don't know, if I'm able to be trained on it, I'm a real quick learner. I pick up on things pretty quickly. I'm constantly in the city, so if anybody needs me to sell them a car, I'm always available to. What was that? I'm sorry. Yep. Or no organization category and make sure everything is locked up and secured. Gotcha. Oh. Right. Jeez, yeah, that's quite some thinning of the herd there. Oh, well, that's absolutely understandable. Discipline's one of the main things that you have to have in a business. Explicit shit, yeah. But there's certain things that you don't want being played on the radio. I got you. Absolutely, I got you. Yes, sir. Absolutely. Here you go. Want to make sure I didn't steal your shoes on accident. Absolutely. All righty, sir. Well, look forward to hearing from you. Take it easy. Where you guys at?
81. Hold on. 2127.
You said 8127? Don't let your meatloaf.
Likes in an instant.
This guy's trending.
That's the most liked. Yeah, that's the most liked.
Is that the most liked on Twitter?
Yeah, look.
Oh, we just beat him.
Fucking go.
Alright, now I'm just gonna tweet out penis and everybody like it, so that's the top like.
No.
This guy.
Who the hell is Chris Perry?
Look
at Roman saying hashtag who cares. Look at Roman saying hashtag who cares. That's Reapers.
He got.
That's Reapers.
We'll see.
I'm gonna
Yeah.
Well, no, he's right. Who does care if they're 34 deep?
Hey, we're up. It's up to 10 now.
He's right.
Like I said, it's always the bishops. He's got someone.
Sorry.
Hey, look, that's grind. Where you can get Jenny from.
I don't know why you didn't just fucking text
Yo,
me.
Yo, okay, boys. Oh, God.
Jenny Craig?
Bro, I thought Boone was going to come in.
Oh, hang on a second. Hang on. I want to take a picture of that. Get out of the fucking way of my picture.
Oh, Boone. Boone, pull up. 8127.
Why are you stopping the game?
I was just trying to push him and it made me punch him.
Why are you hitting people?
Okay.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Hey, yo.
Sorry.
Okay.
Let's not start a chain of this.
No, because then we're all gonna end up like that one time. Like, I'm not really.
No
oh
more
my
god.
No, get the fuck away from me!
Can I get your shoes?
Oh shit.
Okay.
Come the fuck here.
No, someone stole my shoes, goddammit.
Oh no!
Alright,
let's
not
steal
shoes. Let's not steal shoes.
Somebody stole my anklets!
Somebody snatched my man's anklets.
For the Reapers.
Yeah, we're gonna take
their
shoes.
If there aren't any left.
We're gonna take their kicks.
Hey,
stop stealing shoes!
Everyone stop stealing shoes!
What do you have in this
too.
Bag?
Hey, your shoes got...
Drugs!
Hey, toxic. Eat your fucking shoes.
What?
Stop stealing shoes!
Everyone stop fucking stealing shoes! God.
Yo, who's
around
us?
It's Boone. It's Boone.
God damn.
I have to take a picture of this. I really have to. I gotta take a picture of this.
Everyone watch out.
Everybody watch out. I'm taking a picture.
Everybody move out of the way. We're getting pictures.
I gotta take a picture of this line.
Whoa, how the fuck?
Watch out, Trout.
Oh, sorry.
Toxic, dude.
We're good.
Well, let's get together and get
the plan. Aren't we going to the clubhouse?
Yeah, why not?
You can do a circle around the block.
I'll get the gate.
are parking on the other side by this front door. If we don't see it.
I'll get that close to the bike. Get that close to the other bike.
We're clear.
This ain't even all of us.
Super deep.
Oh, yeah, Boom. Go ahead and like that tweet I put out. It's currently the most liked tweet in the city.
Drought, I got the door.
I think he's trying to break dance this tonight.
Wait, what? What?
It's a mechanic shop.
MC is open in Greek.
Yo, I'm just trying to show y'all how flexible I am.
Oh, he said song.
How the fuck are you doing that, bro?
Okay, patch members to the table. And probationaries. Prospect out here.
You could have just said me. I'm the only prospect. Damn it. Really hope this sickness goes away soon. Just want my voice back.
Go on the other side.
You said what? Oh, I guess he's not talking to me. Oh. Swear to God, y'all, I've gotten more sleep this past week than I have. The past 4 days than I have the whole last 2 weeks. That's pretty crazy. You know what this calls for? Really? What a terrible round. So, in case you guys are wondering why the hell I'm just sitting up here on a rooftop. So, while my MC has church, and for those of you who aren't really into MCs and stuff like that, church is just where like all the members sit around the table and they conversate about what's going on, current stuff that's going on inside the club and stuff like that. But the prospects have to stay outside because prospects are not supposed to know what goes on inside of the club. It's club business technically. Now, gotcha. Now it's a little bit different, like when you guys are in, when like I'm in city and I see stuff, but then there's times that, you know,
sadly you're riding bitch on my bike.
Fine. Wait, who am I with? Let's go.
I need this helmet on first. I fucking hate this
shit. Oh, think about slash hat. So then, yeah, it's a little bit different when like, if I'm in the city and something happens, but, like, the back ends of the club and stuff, prospects are not allowed to know about.
Technically, you'll be driving a van.
Got you.
That's why I told you to ride a bitch.
Massive headaches.
Crash, put it under the
stairs. No, he was riding a bitch. He's driving the van. bitch? I don't see you. Since I can't see you, just let me know when you're out of the way.
Well, we're already halfway up the road.
We just gotta go up the street. I didn't know where it was at, so. But luckily it was just up the street.
Is that this orange one? Oh, the red one. Yeah.
Black. It's black now.
That nobody told me the stash house was moved.
Yeah, it's at, you mean the trap house?
No.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah, it's moved. And Sandy right now?
The trap house is not.
I'm really dumb. We should probably move to a club radio.
Yeah.
Eighteen?
Yep.
And four.
Why is there two laws in here?
It's probably just bugged for you.
So we have an issue. I can't pull out the fucking van.
Why not?
It's saying loading 4350 with the...
Got a blacked out SUV over here. If not, I got my truck I can pull out.
It's saying it's loading, Bobby. Give it some time if you cleared your brain's cache recently.
I guess we'll just use the gladiator then.
And then Trout says he has a truck. Is it all blacked out, Trout?
Here, I'll pull it off for you. Fucking garage are we at? Spoochie?
I'll need the gun.
It's like the... It's like a secondary and a primary. Probably everybody...
This shit's bugged out. That's why.
Oh, my.
I can't see shit.
My truck's right there. You might have to fly out and fly back in.
That's a train. I ain't worried about it. As long as they can see it, we'll be fine.
What up?
What's the radio I just got off duty? I'm coming by now.
1811.
18?
Yep.
So I think it's an issue.
Yeah, I'm not being at the photo, so you hear a bike going off.
There's too much people being in the city.
Alright.
Because I can't even see Trump's truck.
Alright, bye. Just giving y'all a heads up, she's a big one. Yep.
Gore.
Wait, there's a gore?
The wild gore.
Gore, come to the clubhouse.
You guys still want me outside?
Crunch. And a crunch?
What's
crunch?
Up? What's up?
Aww. Everybody to the clubhouse.
Okay.
Don't freak out. This is me pulling up in the Gladiator.
I'm here. Where y'all need me?
Yeah, I'm talking to the people getting in the radio. Not you, Prospect. You're good.
Oh.
So just get on roof and watch over. That's it.
Anybody know if any of the mechanic shops around are open?
Dreamworks should be.
But he's kinda trapped in the bed here.
Oh,
No, I can try that real fast.
Alright, go to DreamWorks, let's crunch.
Alright.
So, meet up with Trout here at the clubhouse in the boundary.
Not gonna lie, no offense, but I think it'd be best if we take the Gladiator rather than your truck, because that thing's up quite a bit more noticeable than the Gladiator.
Told you, she's a big one. I mean, I'll get 10 on it regardless.
Right, I'm
yeah,
down
I mean, try it out.
All right, I'll meet you down there.
All right, radio silence, please.
Hey, what's going on? Wonder if I can get some window tint. Is there? Dark as possible. And while you're doing that, just see what else you can do to it. And make it solid black for me, too, if you could. Matte. Actually, gloss is fine. Trying to see, yeah, that looks like a gloss. Yeah, you might want to take that yellow pearlescent off. Absolutely. Do what? Yeah, and whatever else you can do to trick it out too, just let me know. Cosmetic. Yeah. Yeah, I'd rather not have that happen. All right, that's fine. Whatever you can, performance-wise, do that as well. All right, that's fine. I got the wrong truck. You said what? Oh, my bad. Say it to my face. Say it to my face. I'm kidding, don't hurt me. Justin Fisher. There you go, sir. Appreciate you. My bad, guys. There's music playing in there, so I don't want copyrights to get hit with me in YouTube. All right, I'm heading back to the clubhouse now. Do I need my bike?
So just to confirm, wrecking crew is staying on their bikes, and once the signals get it, we'll break off and go shoot.
Yep.
You
guys head into Polito first, and then we'll stop somewhere just before.
And then you use your regular trigger muscle.
I'll have to get off of my bike. Okay.
Everybody check your food and hunger, or your food and water.
Yeah, you need that. Yeah, absolutely.
I could use a burger.
Someone give us water, please.
I mean, are we going to the gas station? Can we just box you there?
Lock, put it in the truck real quick.
So we're getting off our bikes, shooting at the building until we get a signal to dip out.
You can shoot from your bike.
I think we're just shooting at the building, but if we get returning fire, we're shooting at them.
Okay. That's why we're sending five up there.
Yeah, because all I have is an AR. That's why I was asking if we were staying on bike.
I'm hopping off my bike.
So that's what I got, Law. You good with that?
We're using the gladiator.
Yeah,
all
right. We got it all
so let me go get my bike out then. Hang on.
Your bike's
okay.
Okay, fine. You got it all figured out. I'm sorry.
Is that your bike?
That's his bike already here.
Yeah, that's mine.
Leave your truck work for a crowd. It's fine.
I need to get my other bike to get my SMG out. Shit! Oh, just kidding. It's in this one.
Okay.
I knew I was smart. Don't you put me in that category.
I'll put you in whatever fucking category I fucking want to, prospect.
All right, just make sure it's kinky. But mine's electric.
Bro, I swear.
Fill it anyway.
Charge it. Put in a new battery.
put extra diesel in it.
Two more bikes and we have a full gas station.
I'm about to get some food while we're here too. Sure.
If you want to wash your bike, there's a car wash, too.
I actually do.
I'll wait until after.
Now, if only all of our bikes were black with a yellow pearlescent.
I put a gold pearlescent. It's bought out. It's bought out. There's nothing.
It's bought out.
else, though.
Oh, I mainly just need water.
Okay, what is up with these fucking gas stations? Do they not work?
Alright, someone... I have 47 on me.
It's not bought out. You can buy E. cola and coffee, bro.
Trying to fill up, you kind of got to find, like, the sweet spot.
Who has the drinks?
Crash.
Man. Store's not bought out. There's E. cola, Mandarin coffee, Snickers bars, and the old top.
I got you. I got you.
Ben.
Alright, get off your bike, then. You don't waste gas.
Imagine if just like one lone Reaper tried to pull up and fill up here.
Oh, I forgot my Dark Knight does have nitrous on it. Bitch tops out at 230.
Don't try to put it on while you're here, because last night people blew up for that.
Well,
should we ride by all those motors?
I think we are, yeah.
I think we should just straight shot it up there and fucking.
We should.
Hey, yo, by the way, speaking of LS Motors, the manager or whatever said he had 20 employees there. Now he only has 8. He cleaned house with that shit.
God damn. That's probably all the Reapers.
Yeah, I applied there, so.
Hey, that's good, though. That's never info.
Oh, shit. Hey, everyone. God damn.
Nobody touching wall.
Yeah, oh, I swear. Okay, everybody ready?
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
All right. On three, go. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Mine's on as well.
Hell yeah. I feel left out not having a map, but then I look at that shot and I feel better.
Yeah, you got something with him.
Nothing like me, Mag. Nothing like me.
We're gonna turn left
onto the highway.
Gonna go slow, like not super fast.
Alright, we'll meet up with you guys as soon as you get to the liquor store on the highway.
I got my road name.
fly by there, they would have gotten, what, like 12? Okay, we're gonna stop up here at Hookie.
Is that me or no?
No.
I'll just move up just in case you take a little bit to the lumber yard. Burnout so I can hear.
What's the middle finger?
Take both
finger two.
Finger two.
Okay, picture taken.
Hell yeah.
Give me a second. But of course, we gotta like it, guys. We gotta get it to the most liked again.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now have weapon trick.
Oh, did you get their logo? Their pattern?
Hello.
Right up to. Where are y'all at?
Oh, we're here at their compound.
Okay, I'm coming.
All right, buddy.
Hello. Thanks.
Is that Crunch? Oh, it's Crunch.
Yeah.
They know what their clubhouse is. Really awkward with the crosser.
Yeah,
we wouldn't talk
it's
about
not,
it.
It's not a. It's not like.
It's not against the city ordinance, but it just still looks funny.
Why didn't Crunch just talk on the radio?
I don't know.
Watch you try to roll up now. They're gonna be shitting brakes when they see us with the fuck.
Oh, hey, Crunch.
My thing go pew pew.
Hey, I can already hate your candy now, Sam. That's too many people.
So many bands in her eyes. Just so many flights. Just so many flights out there.
That's too many people.
Drooling.
Okay. You ready to go down to Legion?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
And then LS mode.
Oh. Oh.
Why did we all just get so excited?
We can also check the recycler. That's usually where Ryder is.
Yeah. Oh, that's where Ryder is? Oh,
Ryder
is really
cool.
I've never seen him there, ever.
I've seen late night.
Ryder's not even with them anymore.
Oh.
Doesn't matter. He was a Reaper.
Oh,
if we really wanted to, we could ride by Flywheel, because that's where he usually always is.
Yeah, we could also ride by Flywheel, like Trout said, they work there.
I think they shut that down, though. It was owned by, I think, Ryder owned it. Yeah, Ryder owns it. Hang out there more than they hang out there. All right, I think we should just roll by.
Well, I mean, riding by a business isn't really starting anything.
Oh, no, that's what I'm saying. That's why we should just ride by.
Oh, yeah, we wouldn't stop. We wouldn't stop, because what would that do?
They're like, yo, what's the rider? What's the rider? Remember like a week ago when everybody was
Make sure you drive past nice and slow. I'm in danger. Help me. Hey, we got three members from Headache. Slow down a little bit so we can catch up. All right, we good. Cop behind all of you. Cop behind all of you.
also own cookies too. I think that might be butter cookies.
I'm gonna start following.
I'm gonna stop back.
Hey, we got a pink truck following.
Stop the truck. Fucking run us over, bro. He's fucking run us over.
Okay,
he fucking hit me. He fucking hit us.
Are we shooting at him?
No, hold up.
What's up, buddy?
What's up, homie?
You good?
Oh, yeah, wow, what's up?
Oh, no, just making sure. Sorry about that little misunderstanding right there.
Oh, yeah, no, you're good, bro. Like I said, no, we're testing some new fucking fun shit.
Oh, you got some new toys?
Yeah, I guess you could call it toys, but, like, you're supposed to walk up to this, you can flex a certain muscle, and it doesn't do nothing. It just welds and... supposed to change the light a different color and all this, it doesn't fucking do nothing.
Oh.
Well, yeah, what are you guys up to?
I don't know, Deadshot has something to say to you.
The fuck did I say?
Deadshot has something to say to you.
What did I say?
You said
Deadshot has something to say now to you.
What did I say?
Bro, bag, deal with it.
Oh, shit.
Anyway,
what the fuck was that for?
Sorry,
we didn't know what was going on. Y'all were following us. We're sorry.
Deadshot has something to say.
No, you're good, bro. No, he don't have nothing to say.
We didn't.
Okay.
He was checking the right way, bro. It's all good. No,
okay.
It was I knew it was going to turn into a problem. And whoever the guy on the green Dyna or Nighthawk is, him and I, we headached at the same time. I ran him over and he ended up in the bed of my
truck. That was me. Yeah, that's why it was a whole issue. That's my bad.
Yeah.
I mean, I didn't mean to sidestep you like that, but you kind of.
Savage,
that's
I'm
why
gonna need a favor from you real quick. I'm gonna need you to scroll down Twitter.
Bigfoot's running at us. Bigfoot, Littlefoot's running at us.
Shay, you are back. Y'all better.
You see that I posted there a few minutes ago from some random clubhouse. I'm gonna need you to like that for me.
What is it now?
Yeah, just some random clubhouse. I don't know who. There's nobody there, though, unfortunately.
Oh, that's the Reapers.
Hey, we got somebody here who wants to speak to a higher up.
Somebody's asking for an officer.
Or a pass member, I guess.
Roll with him.
He's pretty chill.
No, I know.
Have fun.
Well, I've seen what he does when he takes hostages.
Oh.
Did he just take
Wait, little foot.
Wait, yeah, that's not Bigfoot, that's Littlefoot.
No, Bigfoot passed away.
Oh God.
Hey, yo, he's pissing on your truck. My man should drink more water. That shit's yellow as fuck.
I can't even. It looks like he's pissing air.
Well, I think it's already the most liked at the current moment. We just need to make it even more like.
Where the fuck did Law go? I hear him. Where the fuck did he go?
He's right here.
Red.
Should have known. He'd be
right
the
here.
Red. Hey, come over here real quick. Law, come
I'm
here.
Always in the plaid.
But yeah, I just need to know what I can actually, what I need to grab for jewelry. I'm just bored and trying to do this.
Yeah, no shit about that. Talking about club business, I might know. But yeah, shit in the city, no idea.
Hey, y'all, like, y'all might want to make sure all your bikes are locked.
Yeah, Bigfoot's over here.
Yeah, he's searching.
I don't like my shit.
Make sure you got some flea protection, too, because this ass is itching.
His father pissed on my car once. God, what the fuck? God.
Can I help you?
What happened? My leg fell asleep, sorry.
Okay.
Alright, you have a good one, guys, thank you.
Oh, that's the other leg, god damn it!
Oh, yeah, that's what we're doing right now?
Sorry, my leg fell asleep.
Bro, you kidding?
What is you doing?
His leg fell asleep.
I'm trying to scratch my fucking thigh, dude.
It must be a long scratch.
It
wasn't quite 34 deep, but it was deep.
Yeah, not quite that deep.
Over that chick that said she was a good old lady.
Hey, yo, you talk about that chick down at the VU?
Oh,
no,
yeah.
Over there at the auto shop.
Yeah.
Oh, that's where all them hood rats go. You don't want to fuck with that.
Yeah, that's the point, bro. Bloody nurse outfit with a zombie mask, bro. That's,
what are you
that's
saying about Bigfoot?
Shit.
He's gonna start swinging soon. He's got a mouth on him.
Damn!
Fuck your truck!
Damn. Nobody gives a shit about your truck, cuz!
With my, talking about how he's a delicacy in Germany.
Are we stepping in at all for this? If he goes
after 7? I am!
We doing that?
Stop.
Not that big.
What's going on? I mean, we gonna fight in
there. I'll tone it down a level.
Tone it down a little bit. Same caliber.
Smaller.
You know what?
You wanna go get a repair at Flywheels?
Nah.
Hey, y'all already know what I'll hit him with.
Wait, we should go up Flywheels net. Say, hey, can we get bike cleaning?
Oh shit,
break it down.
Clean our bike.
We should do that.
Should I show Littlefoot my magic rags. Trick?
What just happened? I mean, just a sideways cartwheel.
Hey, you might want to watch it.
Hey, Law, I'll call you here in a little bit, bro.
You be smelling over here, bro. Don't come up behind me. You smell like fucking dude.
Did you get that?
Yeah. Actually, for you. Actually, he is the cleanest motherfucker in this city.
Let me know.
The worse smelling the food, the better it tastes.
Okay, no problem.
Alright, see you in a minute.
No, this motherfucker is actually clean. He knows how to bathe and shit.
So what are you guys up to, a full table now?
That's sick.
Pretty much.
Sweet.
We should go to the Sky Club. That's a
Sky Club sounds nice.
That's a
thing.
Yes.
I heard cockatoos was a pretty jump.
Yo.
Hey. Y'all.
Oh, man, Sky Club.
I hear the hen house is coming back into the city too.
Oh, say less.
This guy.
I want to
get one of these silver bullets.
And you know, yours truly is trying to own that bitch.
Oh, say less.
Yeah, but you don't know no females in the city, damn, so bro. That doesn't help us.
Okay, who said that?
Tweet in the city.
It was a good one.
that man.
Who said it? Was it Yu-Gi-Oh right here?
Oh, we gotta find the zombie girl again.
I said it.
I guarantee
she
will be
able to find the zombie chick.
Oh,
I
know where she's at.
Listen, man, you don't gotta hurt my feelings like that, okay? You know what? Fuck this. I'm going home.
Wearing a zombie mask, all I got.
Actually,
a zombie
let's
chick.
Actually, let's just rip up the fucking dream box. What the fuck?
No. Dude, I have an issue and I need to fix it. BRB.
Yeah, let's do that. Okay.
Yeah. What the?
Alright, let's go ahead. Got a little with his bike.
You guys all go ahead of me.
Oh, shit,
let's fucking kill him, please. Let's go. He wants to play stupid.
To do what?
Straight playing stupid.
But if he's tweeting at us on Twitter and we go down there and just without saying anything to them, pop him, is that gonna be considered no
RDM? That's RDM. Probably gonna need 30 seconds at least. Talk for 30 seconds. Biker down. Oh, never mind. I lied.
I lit him, boy.
Car him in my eyes.
Okay, we're gonna slow down for a second. I'm gonna look like a Twitter.
He ate shit on my eyes. Stop over. Go ahead, stop it. Dude, this headache is kicking my ass, bro. Holy shit.
Headache, take some of the lead.
Toxic is the new gore.
Okay, let's turn left over here.
I'm gonna have a nice little talk with him. He wanted to talk, so. I don't know. He just wanted to meet up and talk.
He wants to talk. He can come talk.
That's what he's doing.
Good.
I think he wants to update us on the situation. Savage is the Dirty Bastard's president. I think he wants to update us on the Reaper situation, exactly what's going on with him.
So,
he goes to me, you know that's the Reaper's clubhouse. I'm like, yup.
Yeah, I heard that shit.
Well, we're good with Dirty Bastards, so.
They got like 3 or 4 members left. They're dying.
Who, Dirty Bastards or Reapers?
No, Reapers, Reapers,
Reapers. Yeah, I know. This guy's gonna have a rude awakening. And, by the way, if you guys drop him, if you guys drop him, take his cut.
I bet.
Step raw.
I'll take a shoe.
Yeah.
I need me some new shoes.
There ain't enough time I can good think about taking a piss.
Yeah.
Right now.
Also, don't like try to start beef on Twitter, guys.
I'm not.
Like, one response is fine.
I just observe.
Like, I ain't trying to have my beef on Twitter. We're just gonna roll down there and fucking light him up.
Well, like I said, no, here's the thing. If it's just me, one of them, I want to stab him.
I mean, we could do that too. I'll get off the bike and fucking punch him with the brass knuckles and tell him, hey, we're here.
If only one of them, take him hostage.
Yeah, exactly, and then torture him.
Well, who here has a knife?
Me.
Not I. I gave Slick my.
You're gonna carve a nice little crown into his back, Slick.
Sounds fun.
We're gonna let Slick do it because he hasn't got to do something like that in a long ass time.
No, you have not seen shit I've done.
How was your burger shot order earlier today?
I know, but still, you haven't got to do it in a long ass time.
Where y'all at right now?
As far as you know.
In this.
So I got 1,000 nuggets, like 300 drinks. I can't remember what else.
Yeah, but now, how much money does burger shot have?
Go in my head for like 5
million.
Like 5 million. Card crown, you know, maybe.
You just need a simple crown, it'll just send the message.
What muscle do you do to take a selfie?
Enter.
YOLO.
Yeah.
Kay. I can go on my head for like 5 minutes, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright.
I swear, if anybody else goes in their damn head.
I gotta go let my dog out in head.
I'm going in head real quick. Bye.
To be in head real quick.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I gotta go in my head, sir.
I don't know. I don't know if he's bringing the whole club or not.
You mean? How many members do they have now?
I gave him the location. He said, "Hey, let's meet up," and I said, "Okay, meet us here."
Okay. Shows up. Spider,
spider in the back seat.
Yeah, spider's
bro,
out.
Bro, if he delivers spider to us, I.
Who the fuck just took a picture of the back of Lost Cuts?
That was
No, so I can see it in city photos.
So, it's not on Twitter. What does your road name mean, Incubus?
It's a male succubus, bro.
Hey,
yo.
What?
Succubus.
Okay.
Sounds like a Friday night for me.
It's also a band.
They say, yeah, I know it's a band. I just didn't know, like, what's the significance. Everybody has a significance.
Crash was simple for me.
Yeah, we all know why you're named Crash.
Law's just like, well, no, it was Bill that gave me it.
Yeah.
He's like, yep, you're now Crash.
Like, the big boy gave me mine, so.
Mine should be Trailblazer, because I like to drive up mountains, apparently.
No, Gore fits you still.
Yeah.
Oh, you can almost see us in that picture.
That sounds so bad.
Yeah, every time that's said, it just sounds fucking terrible.
Yoink. Whoa. Apparently, Trailblazer.
You know what I do to people? Fuck with people's hair.
Oh, please?
It is an inside joke between me and Gore.
Yeah, that's the one thing you learn if you ever seen me touch my hair.
No fucking shit, Slick.
I'm telling the people who don't know.
Okay, but what if I touch your nose hair?
Actually, that's a good question. What's the level of importance?
Anything but... Let's see, anything on my face or head is a fucking no-go.
Okay, so I can touch your pubes.
Oh.
Whoa. Wait, what?
You walked into that one, Slick.
I was waiting for it, I'm sorry.
Big boy comes back and he's like, what?
Yeah, you didn't hear what I said?
No.
Oh.
I said big boy just walked back into...
Oh, hi, Dome.
Dome?
Not Dome. I lied.
Say, bruh.
I seen his name, though. I did see his name for a second.
But do you want to get a Reaper? Because I can get a Reaper.
Bro, I straight thought.
Why?
Because that's the guy. He's a prospect, though. But,
the guy talking shit on Twitter is a prospect.
No. Hank Jones.
Oh,
he wanted
to
buy guns earlier, I could say.
Oh, that guy was a fucking hang around.
He's one of the two, I don't know.
They might have prospected some guys, consider their club as dying. That's what fucking Savage just basically told me, like, we're the only two clubs in the city now.
And ain't we the biggest one?
I don't know, maybe that's what we're talking with Savage about. Which one's the biggest?
About patched over.
No, they actually have a decent club running. They can actually hold their own.
I was
going to
say,
having
a fucking dick swinging contest.
Yeah, they are a true 1%er like us. God damn, what's taking so fucking long?
Well, I mean, he probably got scared because he saw all of us, and I just said, gave him a random location. I said, okay, let's meet here. So he's probably scoping it out if he's smart. Either that or he's just getting his club together.
Probably the second.
Or he's getting spider in the truck.
I swear, if he delivers a spider, I'm gonna be fucking jiffy.
I would give that man $1 million if he does it.
If he fucking delivers it, I'll be so fucking happy.
If you want me and Slick to go do a spin through the leader real quick?
Nah, I don't think two members need to go on.
We go on the Gladiator, nobody's gonna really know what we are.
Yeah, but if we're rolling through Polito, we're rolling on bikes. Bro, what was that?
See if there's people up there. Bro, I missed my skateboard.
From what I've heard, though, is they like to like run down anybody who's in their territory for no reason as well.
They can try to catch me all they want.
I missed my skateboard.
And knock them fuckers off their bikes.
Red King Skate Club?
Red King Skate Club? Imagine rolling down that same
highway.
RKFC! Information.
This guy just absolutely killed himself. Can we not kill ourselves before we meet with Dirk with Savage?
Alright, smoke break!
Oh, I suck at Tetris.
Jump that red car, by the way.
Shit, you see who took over Crunch's spot?
Big Boy's
Purchased what?
His spot on Tetris? Yeah, who's number one on the leaderboard?
No.
It was moi.
Okay, he just messaged me.
Yo, can we get off the skateboard?
Why?
Sorry, I just had to have a little fun.
Okay, he's on the way.
Scout your bike, not crazy.
He's on the way.
Can we not be doing this when he shows up? Be confused. It'd be funny.
That's the point. We're over here like, oh, Reapers aren't a real club, and then we go.
Yay,
Road King Skater Club.
Road King Skater Club. That's all I gotta say.
That's our extracurriculars.
Curriculars? Why is your bite so far away?
I'm watching the entrance.
Because somebody hit it with a skateboard.
I don't think that's why. You just parked over there.
No, I don't know, man.
Oh, it's all angled up and shit. I would definitely believe that someone smashed into it with a skateboard.
Oh, what the fuck?
Your mom's a hoe.
Bro, why did...
Not my mom.
Oh, I'm about to...
How are you doing that bullshit?
Food and water check. Also, was Dome in City, or were we just false flagging?
I was false flagging. I seen it for a second, though. I swear to God.
You might not have gotten off work, you know? Hey, just trying.
Who's coming to me? Is Reapers or Grim Bastards?
Dirty Bastards.
Dirty Bastards, whatever. Fucking you, I mean.
I'm going to call Dome to see if he's in City.
Okay.
All we're right. Cool with Dome right now.
I just wanted to see which way I gotta watch.
He's not sitting.
They're probably coming from south.
Crap.
Mic off.
Food and burger shot sold out for the time.
They're going to be coming from the city. You want me to go down the road a little bit?
Inbound.
Come
in. Rolling up now. Rolling up.
Oh, shit.
Mic on.
Whole goddamn clubhouse.
He's carrying a guy. Trout, watch the bite. Get down by the bite, Trout.
I'm spitting that to the gods.
No.
You are hot for real.
Damn right I am.
Y'all wild.
Mic off. Mic on. Mic off. Mic on.
Yeah.
Mute your twitchy eyes.
Hey, go over by the gladiator over there where you can't hear anything.
I can't hear anything here.
Okay.
He can't hear anything.
Actually stand by your bike.
He can't hear anything over there.
Oh, man. So basically what they're doing now right now, guys, and sorry I'm a little bit behind on filling people in on the information. Basically what they're doing now is they're getting information from another club that is allowing them, or it's allowing us to know what's going on. Right now we do have some beef within, I believe, two other organizations. So right now we are trying to get the organizations taken care of so we can just squash that beef. Unfortunately, there's not really a way that the organizations will allow us to just, to just talk it out, is beyond that. So they've done multiple things to us, and now we have to kind of just do, we have to just take action back on them. That's kind of how it works. Somebody's watching us.
Yeah.
At least on Twitter. That's what I'm gathering from it.
I'm going to circle real quick.
I'll go. You guys stay. I'll go.
I'm coming with you.
I'm going. I'm going to look around. I'm going to come with you.
You're
going
to take a left. Or actually, go right. Watch up on the mountains and shit.
Over here.
Then that car I heard go by not long ago.
So.
Now we're good. Go back over to the other way.
Do what?
I said, how did you know that there's somebody watching us?
Because on Twitter he said he only sees 10 of us. So
the picture, the picture.
Oh, well, hey, you just never know.
You're right.
Especially since we're down towards their neck of the woods now.
Yeah, I see. Hold up. I got you.
We're good. Trout, you good?
Yes, sir.
I went back. Man, I'll take a play. I'm blasting on site.
Sheesh.
I'll take a play. I don't care.
Oh, we don't need to get strike. We don't need to get strike again.
It's more than three. More than three.
Yeah, and we have more than three. I don't know if you can count.
I can't count past two. What if we have the strike team from earlier? Go for it.
Let's roll more. The same wrecking crew from earlier.
Alright.
Whoever was just lying, that was beautiful. So where is the wrecking crew going?
Well, not you'll yet. Break off when I tell you to.
We should probably stop and fill up on gas, just to be sure.
The gas station on the way.
So where are you wanting us to head when we break off?
Crash will lead you guys, so just follow him.
You just dunked on that fucking trash can.
That was toxic.
That damn toxic. First bikes, now you going for trash cans?
Oh, hell no. Tell her I said hi while you're eating your last meal. Oh, hell no.
Yeah, they're Twitter warriors.
Certain line you don't cross.
Y'all saying that, but Deadshot was telling Spider he was fucking his mom and aunt, his uncle and his daughter.
And the dog. And his dog. And the dog.
Yes, sir.
Facts. Facts.
Oh, we already crossed the line. Everybody's ready to fuel up.
I'm good.
I'm
good.
I'm just warming up, bro.
Oh. Hey, wait for the truck. The truck's still filling up.
Yep.
No, we're just parking up.
Is that Dirty Bastard's door left?
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah.
Are you coming with us?
Let's do it.
Imagine.
Taking a family photo of
okay.
This bitch.
Never mind, we're headed in.
Trout?
Yes, sir.
Sir, wrecking crew just go now.
Wrecking crew take off.
Sounds good.
They don't respond to him anyways.
I'm way too pissed off right now. Fuck them.
Trying to come around soon anyways.
Behind Dirty Bastards right now.
Okay, yeah, I let them know you're behind them. Don't pass them, though.
Gotcha.
Okay, we're gonna park up here.
Where are you guys at?
Pulling up to the clubhouse now. Bastards are here.
Hey, by the way, Savage said we had 30 seconds of conversation, so y'all can roll up and blast.
Say less.
Fuck Foul through the world, foul through the world.
Maybe next time we don't have Crash and the Wrecking Crew. Don't attack if you don't have all five. All five at once. Oh. Be careful of the dirty bastards, because I don't know if they're going up there to help you or if they're going up for their own.
They're at that U-Mart where you buy the backpacks right now.
I think they're just watching.
They're not here. It's still empty. Their gate's open, though. It's, for me, it's locked.
Oh. Yeah,
it opened for a second. What's the move? Up this fucking gate.
Once Bobby gets out from under the fucking
room, I'm already here!
Yeah, he's here.
Okay, well, take a picture on Twitter for us.
Just take a selfie, who wants to be in it with me?
Good chance they could be at Sky Club, I'm not sure.
So, we're gonna roll up there now.
Either that or we can pass by Flywheels again.
Oh wait, they have no... No, Flywheels is pointless.
I don't know if I would have posted rifles on Twitter, but you guys, you do you.
GG's.
Man, we out here. We did it in the other photo.
So what's gonna happen now is we're gonna take the more than five up there, and if we get shot at, then we get shot at, but we're not initiated.
Stand for. Get the way, motherfuckers. Gore's not moving.
Hey, we have a supercar leaving Toledo, of course. Once we get a straight road, I'm on top of water.
That would be me and Keebus. Yeah, sadly I couldn't edit the username and put RKMC in it. You can make another Twitter, by the way, and change your name. Just gonna stay at the gas station over there, across the street, Paul?
Yeah.
Dirty bastards are just chilling across the street from the Reaper's Clubhouse, just chilling.
We're just gonna drive through their territory.
Hey, was that one of you that just honked their horn?
Yep.
Oh.
Doing wheelies down the main street right now.
I see that. That was beautiful.
Yeah, we're over here sitting here waiting
for them to pull up.
Go back down the main street. And then we'll stop right in front of the clubhouse, boys. Watch this. Or absolutely kill yourself. Here we go, boys. And stopping.
Thank you.
Gunfire,
shooting.
Gunfire.
I'm shooting.
Get the fuck out of here. What are you shooting?
The sky.
Uh-oh.
If you guys want to start shooting the sky too, join me. Just make sure you actually have ammo for it. I'm realizing I kind of don't right now.
So, DVs do it too?
Bro, there's 16 cops and we're doing this bullshit. Oh, man.
Okay, fine. I'm... The point is, we're putting the cops down in their territory, so...
Yeah.
Man, they ain't showing up yet. What's going on?
Give them a quick minute. A bunch of pussies, that's what. Probably getting slaughter gang right now to come help them. Probably. they ain't got no firepower no more. Oh, there we go.
Shit, you were...
Hold on, let's see what he said.
It will be around when you least expect it, don't worry.
It's not like he can just shoot on sight. So I'm not even worried.
Oh, we got a cap.
When they shoot on sight, they get fucking banned. Ops.
Hey, stop the ass city talk.
Stop and tell us the DV and be like, well, oh, there's cops.
Sports car rolling by.
Yeah, it's definitely gotta be them. They are lurking.
Pussies!
It's sad how they can't even pull up in bikes with their own colors. Gotta creep in some fucking black tinted windows and shit. Like sports car.
Are dirty bastards there with you?
Surrounded by cops, you guys good? Crew, you good?
We're just talking.
Yes, we're talking.
God, this is the most work I've seen the cops do all week. I love my bike. What? This thing is amazing.
Yeah, Travis just told me they're in bed with a slaughter gang. I said, yep, you know. He did confirm that slaughter gang rolled by the way.
That was them in the fucking sports car.
Hey, there's a cop sitting by the gas station.
Yeah, they were talking about how
they
had
the guy. The guy that was in that white car. The guy that was in that white car is outside of his car next to DB. the white car.
Oh, it's DB?
I'm just saying that he was next to them. Like, he's outside his car.
You mean, like, the gang that's coming to the city that we know?
No, no, no. He's next to the DB, the dirty bastards. He's standing next
to
them.
Oh, okay. Where's the dirty bastards at?
Same spot.
I need one person to speak at a time.
Right up here. Biker world.
Okay, I heard you that time, but Jesus.
Right here.
Put your guns away before you get off your bike.
I really hope I put mine away.
Did you just ask if my mom was your sister after you just said you shot her in the ass? That's kind of weird, bro.
Damn hunters, man, I swear. Damn fucking mountain lions always coming out of nowhere.
Yeah, that's still family, my guy. Anyone know the song?
Hold on.
Big wheels on turning.
Talking on radio, Trout, Kinky.
Yeah, I was gonna say something.
Yeah, well, one of them just said he was fucking my mom. That's, and my mom is his mother's sister.
Hey, yeah, go him.
Yeah, he's getting
Woods.
Sounds like he's loose. Such
hey,
a
Woods, how you doing?
Great life.
Hey, Woods,
that's fucking.
Jose.
That's not Woods.
Bro, he looks like Woods.
Hi, Jose.
How you doing? Damn, bro, is that where our tax money be going?
Hey, Gore, correct me if I'm wrong, but weren't the cops stalking somebody yesterday?
We were just out for a ride and we saw these friendly motorcycle enthusiasts around town, and so we were like, oh
hey.
Shit.
Can one of you guys get the other MC over here? We're gonna have a quick therapy.
Other
session.
MC.
What
yeah, your other guys.
What other guys?
Oh, there's only two. Oh, that's the rest
yeah,
of you guys.
Yeah. We're in the same fucking bus.
There's only two MCs in the whole city. Mike.
Yeah, we're the same as the other guys over there.
Oh, all right. Look,
yeah.
Can
we
you
were just going out
on
for
the
a
radio?
Ride.
Tell them to
so you guys
me.
Aren't shooting at each other?
Nope.
No.
No.
I
shoot. Wait a minute. Hang on. Somebody shot?
Hold on. Get those guys over here. Everyone in red, let's go and line up shoulder to shoulder in front of your bikes.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, man.
I love these days.
I wouldn't shoot someone that
no,
just
no,
hugged me.
Hey, y'all come
everyone,
over here.
Come over here to the shop over here, guys.
Straight line,
that
shoulder to shoulder. Why are your pants off?
Hey, does anybody want to take a look at that cop's handlebars?
Hey,
like,
no,
it's kind of creepy.
And the fucking what? No, shoulder to shoulder. No, not dick to fucking ball sack.
I know, Colin.
Whoa.
No, I don't want to see your tattoo. Come on. Look.
Hey, I'll show it to you. Look. Y'all show right. My mom's tattoo.
Everyone face away from me.
This guy said he wanted us to be butt-ass naked. What the fuck?
Hey, no.
Hey, I mean, I can show you a magic trick if you like magic.
Everybody. All right, we're doing this. Everyone is red in front of your bike.
Head
back
over here.
Let's get this handy.
You always get dragged into some bullshit. Why can't we just have a friendly gunfight?
Oh, my fucking space, bro.
Ma'am, can I have you stand shoulder to shoulder, please? Alright. Okay. Well, win some games. Alright, everyone in gray, especially you that's lap dancing. In front of them, shoulder
that's
to shoulder
be,
as well.
Hey, this isn't free. I charge.
I'll pay you a grand.
Hey, hold up. I don't trust this. This is how firing starts.
Alright, everyone in gray. Stand with me.
No.
This is
please.
How firing squads
okay.
Start, bro.
Shoulder to shoulder, everyone.
What's going on?
Facing them.
I don't know.
Facing them.
Hey, don't touch me there. These are my no-no squares.
Okay. Face them, shoulder to shoulder, guys.
Why are you sniffing me, bro?
Okay. Everybody, ready?
Are we making a marching band?
Stop sniffing me.
Alrighty.
What I need from all of you, everyone, take one step forward.
What is this? Kindergarten?
Alright. Everyone. Hey. Hold on. Everyone, T/E/hug. We'll just handle it that way.
Wait, what? What the fuck? We don't hug. What are you talking about, cuz?
Hey, it's good to see 1%
hug. Everyone hug.
Real 1%.
Alright.
Alright, fuck it.
Now, everyone repeat after me. We are family.
There you go, Mr.
Everyone repeat after me. We are family.
We are family.
Hey, officer, I just have a question.
We shoot our friends. Mm-hmm.
No, for the guy who's talking.
Sam has a cute ass.
What's his name?
I do have a cute ass.
Oh,
look, that's DOT. Just happened to be
wrong. That's Mark, Chief Mark.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Hey.
Everyone good now? Everyone on good hands?
We've been on good hands before this.
Alrighty. Now everyone.
I told you they had the misunderstanding.
Alrighty, cool. Now everyone go shoot up grocery. Have a good day.
Hey.
Okay, we
did. Hey, Chief Mark. Hey, Chief. Oh, okay.
What's up?
No.
What the fuck is that Grove even?
Hey,
the
irony.
What
the fuck? I did not even get on your bike.
How you good?
Okay, Wrecking Crew, go back over to the gate.
It is not letting me on my bike, though. It's a great shot.
Hey, Chief Mark.
Oh, you got it again. Hey, 103.
No, I have angels.
103 to 102 direct.
Yeah,
I got a female here who wants to take you on a date.
Get it!
Can't believe they just made us fucking hug that shit out.
I'm just saying, but I got real close with their
you
president.
You have a deputy here still?
I feel like our clubs are joined now.
Fucking truck is
to some extent.
Backup, we'll be there to help you.
Hey man, I got you. We're just gonna, sit out in Toledo for a bit, see if they show up. Probably not.
They're not going to. You gotta go around LS and find them.
Is that where they hang out? What problem with that?
LS and LS and the strip club is the best place you're gonna find them. Just let me know, bro. We'll holler at you.
Yo, that's police brutality. Yo, did you see that? He just ran him over.
I'm about to call Honcho, bro.
About to call what?
They're going to be around.
Honcho.
Don't tweet back at Will. What'd you say?
Do not
just
tweet back at Will.
On Twitter.
Mike Will made it.
Do you guys not know who Will is?
I do, but I haven't said anything.
I don't know who anybody is. I'm new to this city.
Yeah, I don't know who the fuck Will is. Tell me who the fuck Will is.
Will is Slaughter Gang. Reaper's gun connect.
Oh, look. Fucking Ryder's bitch wants to chime in on Twitter now. Ha ha!
Not really worried about her and him anymore.
Yeah, can we stop tweeting?
No, but you know how Ryder likes to put his nose in shit that he doesn't belong in.
Real?
Got
a lot of talk for none of these fuckers to show up. That's how the Reapers are.
Never mind.
And I gotta stop this thing in my head saying we're an OFG. That shit was from like a year ago.
Yeah, they say if we need help, they'll be more than glad to come help.
Oh, sweet.
People coming down the street. The tow trucks. DOT trucks.
James Taylor is in DOT as well, so.
It's so tempting to go pit one of the trucks.
Oh my god.
It's already in motion. Once you start, you can't stop.
Almost there.
Question will be at Skyfield.
Fuck their game.
The RKMC love for them.
Oh my god.
Nomads. I should have got a picture of that and posted it.
I can do it again. I got one more in me.
Ah. There you go, Meg.
What? Set up. I'll take a photo.
Somebody get a picture.
Got it.
I'm good. I'm not having that on my camera roll.
People pay $17 for one of these shows. So.
Can I get a picture?
Anybody up for some poontain pie?
What?
What?
Said, I'm actually not against it.
Oh!
That was good.
Yo, y'all deserve an award for that.
Now they might come. Or they're gonna go to our clubhouse.
One of y'all should have taken a
Yo,
shit.
Deadshot, you should go on Twitter and be like, man, I've been sitting here for so long, I had to empty it.
I'm currently shitting on their gate.
Yes.
A nice, steamy one.
There it is.
You know.
Come on, boys.
That's that after Chipotle shit right there.
Crash, you taking a shit or you popping out a baby?
I don't
think it feels like poop!
It's it hurt!
Hold my hand, it's okay, we'll get through this.
Fuck no!
Yep, that's a gaper.
Twitter went silent.
I forgot, I don't have my gun.
Hold on.
Oh no, he's gonna curb stomp us.
whole ass roll of toilet paper in my hand.
Look at Tots' tweet.
I swear. Yo! There it is.
No, no, that was during. I wanted the after.
Do be waiting.
Garbage Sky Clubs, if they're there.
Yeah, but the thing is that at the end of the day,
kill or be killed, guy. Sounds like a cornball. Better. I got my black Air Force Ones on today. Got a nerd.
They're trying to kill the beef with Sky Club being open.
For real. How much fucking piss on the ground in that shit picture?
Where is Sky Club?
Somewhere in the city.
It's literally right by the clubhouse.
Oh. Man, this is starting to get boring. These guys are such pussies. Oh my god, now they're taking a shit.
Damn, bro, these guys are boring.
No, they'll wait till there's like two of us in the city and then they'll mob us then.
Should I give Spider D a call, Law?
I'm playing peekaboo.
Dude. I mean, he ain't with them no more, so.
Don't do it.
Yeah, all I'm saying is, I'm new to the city, and I got called out, but I still pulled the fuck up, and nobody else showed up, so.
Yeah, for real.
Now there's cum, piss, and shit with my DNA all over their gate, so. Is there a garage around here?
There is a garage in the city, and please.
I have my
to do. He's gonna shit talk him and he'll come up here.
That's what we want.
Hold up. You want it, Paige?
I'm getting a phone call.
I'll give it to you. Okay, ready? There we go. Okay, mic on. Call when you're ready.
What's guy's number?
What?
Are you still streaming?
Mm-hmm.
It's 4:20, 6:09, 22:25.
That is a beautiful picture, Trout.
No, don't give him a fake number, because he's going to call some random bitch in the city and start talking shit.
Yeah, where the fuck's my conscious number at? Would you text my concho's number too? Be all on the phone with him right now.
Did you get to call him, Paige?
They're not gonna come up here, anyways.
Why don't we go to them?
Phone. We don't know where they're at.
Yeah, but if they're out of business, we're not gonna fucking jump them out of business.
You can't kidnap anyone into business. Everything else is fair game, as far as I've read.
Yeah, I don't care about what you can't do. I'm talking about what's morally okay.
We're just gonna fucking call him. We ain't going down there. So block me, oh well, but what's his number?
Paige is on the phone.
Fuck.
That ass back over here. They'll talk about it later.
Mic off.
Yeah, what the fuck's he saying?
Come back over here, get shot. There's only three of us.
Ain't no one even fucking pulling up
on.
Pussy shit.
Mic off.
Yeah, we came here to dish out some fucking justice, and then they're just pussying out.
I think he's inside the clubhouse.
No, never mind.
He's inside the fucking clubhouse. I'm gonna fucking shoot through the fucking doors.
I mean, is there any way to get up in there?
What's up?
I mean, there's lockpicks, but we don't have any.
Boys, look for windows.
Well, he's probably a slaughter gang around. You should follow me.
Trust me, yes, spider.
Spider?
Mic on.
No, he has spider on his foot.
Oh.
Mic off.
That's us.
Well, what are we doing?
Y'all doing?
Good.
Taking a little ride. You stay right there.
Thank you, dude.
They just seen spider on foot.
Oh, no. They're just not a spider on his foot. It means jump.